stray ball knocked Robinson Cano out of yesterday's ball game as we bring you to Anaheim, California, Mariner baseball. And the series up for grabs, and Robinson Cano just moments ago as the infield, Taylor Featherstone, he was the one who threw the errant ball that got past Albert Pujols and struck Cano in the head yesterday, knocked him out of the game. And glad that Robbie is good to go today as the first pitch to Austin Jackson from Hector Santiago.